this be about?
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. Just a bully. Kicking it off with style.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Okay. Gotta respect the effort.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Well, okay. A fan favorite. A lot of resilience on display. Tied up nicely. Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
That makes me want to climb in the ring with him.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Byron, the phenomenal AJ Styles is in the house.
I'm ready.
AJ Styles made Remember, it's all about the Intercontinental title. During Jeff Hardy's career, he's experienced great success as a singles competitor. Jeff is part of a small group of superstars who've accomplished the feat of becoming a Grand Slam champion.
Two!
Back in from the floor. That will get your attention. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Keeping the pressure on.
Two!
Speaking of Jeff Hardy as a singles competitor, Michael.
Three!
United States champion fairly recently to put him in that Grand Slam champions class. Something we would have never expected a few years ago.
After an 8-year hiatus from WWE, to saw Jeff compete on the independent scene, Hardy returned home to WWE and has shown that he's just a beat.
Seven!
Advantage. The title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
One, two, three.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well. Whether he's climbing the ropes or a ladder or through the ranks of the WWE, he's going to do whatever it takes without too much thought.
Well, some might call Jeff Hardy's strategy dangerous. I call it successful. His unconventional approach has carried him to multiple championship reigns, and it could get him the win here.
Well, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
What a forearm!
Jeff Hardy sees the opening.
DDT connects. AJ Styles caught a big bar there,
which is a rare sight.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Something in mind.
Jeff Hardy's offense. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
I was always thinking.
Shit.
AJ Styles over the top.
One.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Thank you. Considered one of the pound-for-pound strongest competitors in WWE.
And speaking of pound, he's got the strongest uppercuts ever seen in the WWE ring.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
He is just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing for these competitors to push forward.
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Look at him catching off guard.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Lost in the corner right now. Tag is made. Double team. Taking a swing.
Precise. some of his win now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire breadth of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind lately.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Comes in off the tag. He's in control.
This point can change the whole complexion.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
And no luck against Cesaro there. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
It's no secret that quick tags can lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag, the better their chances of winning will be.
Grand Metalik Lucha House Party.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end. What a way to kick off.
Champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it to another gear. Feed off the WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
Mistake. That's got to make getting in the ring against her even more stressful.
Well, you're absolutely right, Byron. That's part of what makes her so dangerous. No matter how much her opponent thinks she's paying attention to any opening Sasha leaves in this match, Sasha's going to be finding five times as many openings from her opponent. A Machiavellian component of Sasha Banks knows how to turn a wrestling match into three-dimensional chess.
Heavy with the roll.
Should be thinking about pinfall victory here.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second row. Showing everyone that it's boss time. Sasha Banks sees a hole.
Yeah, but can she take advantage of this opening?
Bringing it back into the ring. Clyde. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like diving his jaw. Will she win it here?
One, two.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Situation is going to explode sooner rather than later. I love it when Sasha starts playing with people. What a tease.
Sasha
here to fight.
Always a unique circumstance to be in a fatal four-way match with every superstar for themselves, sinking or swimming on their own.
And there's so many different ways you can approach these things, depending on how many superstars are in the ring, who's incapacitated, who's nursing an injury. There's a lot to process.
Thank you. ball control.
is fixing for a fight.
Says they want to be blue collar solid.
No one wants to be blue collar. You should strive to make that a thing of pride.
While it might be tempting, you can never underestimate the power of Otis. I think for Otis, though, it's a mentality, an endless work ethic of sorts.
You know, even though this is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't.
Could be nap time.
Nicely done
as he gets into the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He has something big planned.
Down with the suplex.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, I've been successful for a second time.
victory. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The fans are eating it up.
Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys.
Well, okay. No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys.
Well, okay.
There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. And that does it.
Capacity Arena is behind that statement, partner.
Forget about reinforcing the ring. I hope someone contacted the local building department to reinforce this arena.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for it.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Striking blow.
Oh, you What's coming next? Taking their time.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Fans with some reason to worry about here. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He got those hands.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
And there's your winner here in this singles match. Starting to
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.